Creating a great user experience for an event has many moving pieces, similar to that of composing a complex symphony, I would say. So when it comes to crafting user schedules, it helps immensely to use an app script that can turn a Google spreadsheet into an event signup app that not only emails users their agenda, but it also schedules the events on their calendar. Welcome to the Sheets to App Show, where we talk about how to tame tabular beasts into productive applications. In this episode, I will share how to use event signup solution that is linked in this video's description from the G Suite Solution Gallery. Upon copying the spreadsheet, you will encounter a beautiful, coordinated symphony of different tools working together, such as Google Forms, Google Calendar, Google Docs, and email, thanks to its app script. For starters, the script is activated upon opening the spreadsheet and is instructed to create a custom menu called Conference, with an option called Conference Setup. What I especially like is that the script then fetches a specific tab from the spreadsheet where you list details about every session, including the start and end time. This is important since it then creates a Google form from that event data and turns it into a basic interface for people to sign up from. As future attendees submit their responses, they promptly receive an email and a series of calendar invites to create online reminders for them. Note the email includes a link to a personalized Google document that displays their agenda within a table, along with an attachment of that same doc in PDF form. Pretty cool stuff, right? I would also like to add that you can optionally include custom logic to have event items removed upon reaching a certain event capacity. Hopefully, this summary gave you a better idea of how to use a Google form and spreadsheet as an event signup app using an app script. And community, if you found this episode helpful, please click like and subscribe to the channel for future episodes. Cheers.